Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slaughter. We are back playing Far Cry Primal. Now, we're gonna head... No, we're not. I was gonna go help the people down there, the Weenja, are fighting off some invader kind of dudes down there, but it's all the way at the bottom of a cliff, and we are trying to head here to the north to find Sailor the Gatherer. One of you guys suggested, and I can't believe I didn't realize to do this before, if we zoom out a little bit, and on the filter we go down to main missions, you will see there is this one here, Firescreamer Fort, and this one up here with Sailor. Those are the only two main missions we have. So this is kind of what we're going to focus on for a little bit. Instead of doing lots of side stuff, we're just going to focus on the main storyline, I think. We've been faffing around for quite a long time now, you know? So we just... Where am I going? Where the bejeebus am I going? Right, this way. Now, you'll remember, this mission... I think the idea is to get this antidote. So like... Oopsie cliff. To try to build some resistance to the poison that the Udam have been utilizing against us. It sounds like a tip. Apparently I'm going the wrong way. No. Are we... Nah. How... It's saying I'm getting further away, isn't it? I'm looking at the little... I'm not going crazy. Right, quest abandoned. It's because I was on the Help the Weenja quest. Well, they should learn to handle their own problems, frankly. It's not my fault. Gotta be honest, guys. I haven't played the game in quite a while. So I'm just trying to familiarize. I can't even speak English. Come here, beautiful. I can't remember what I called you. I've actually forgotten your name, but I've decided your new name shall be Peppermint. Because that's a fantastic name for Sabertooth Tiger. Peppermint. That's her new name. Because I really can't remember what it was. What's going on here? Something's trying to kill me. I'm not sure what it... Oh, it's a wolf. Okay. Is it a wolf? Is it a rare wolf? I'm still looking for a striped wolf. We don't have one of those yet. Anyways, collect a rare North Yellow Leaf for Sailor. So it should... Ah! That's all this then, there we go. Oh no! Oh no! Poisons! Poisons! How ironic that I get the leaf to stop the poison, and now I am poisoned. Oh my god. It's Ul! It's Ul! Gonna kill me. Somebody did mention a few videos ago that I get captured by Ul. I thought, you know what, I'm too good to get captured by Ul. But here we are. Captured by Ul. You child. Monkey child, be gone. Oh, he's got a kid. Aww. Dude, keep quiet or you're definitely going to die. Seems unlikely, buddy. I've got to say, these cages do not seem very effective. Like seriously, just pull that stick apart. That it's a little tiny weedy stick. There is no way you cannot escape. Oh look, there's a cave. Who's this? Hello. You're not looking great, are you? When your skin is the colour of the stone and your leather trousers, that's probably a bad sign. I say, it's nice of him to give me a very specific and quite easy way to escape. Saying that, I'm lost. What's that there? Can I take it? It's moss. Moss is not that helpful. Aha. Seriously, why would you not realize this is here? Ooh, you're a silly, silly man. But I'll tell you, right, that's what I was looking for. Oh, you have to get around here. Whoop. Got no gear. I quite like having no gear. I like when games do this. I'm now weak and squishy, and I must defend myself. Whoop-a! Whee! Okay. I'm gonna shut up because there's a siren. There's still a siren. It's a very cool, look at that. It's a cool looking little cave, isn't it, guys? It's a very cool looking little cave. Oh, I kind of love this cave so much. Dig down. Lovely jubbly. Right. Well equipped. Got pretty much everything we can want right now. Let's go. Into the light. Cannot see a freaking thing. I have max level winter clothing, my friend. Do not worry about it. Search the caves to find... Oh, hello. That's what you get for existing. Yeah. Okay. On we go. What was that? Oh, hello. Why not, eh? Why not? This is a really cool place to hold a prisoner. If I was like an evil megalord, don't know what a megalord is, but from now on it's a thing, I would definitely hold my prisoners in a place like this. This looks like something from The Lion King, if The Lion King was evil. Easy peasy. It's nice of them to all. Uh oh. Uh oh. Messed up. Shh, 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 hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Who can see me? There's nobody there. Hello. Yeah. Oh. Just for a moment, I was sneaky. For like the first time in my life, I was moderately sneaky. But it's over now. Thank you. Thank you. Come on, Poppet. Let's play ball. Humba dumba. 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 Humba. Die already! You're a pain in the butt! Okay, that's my spears. Sometimes you need to use a spear. They're just so good, and I'm so bad. Okay, thought I was skinning the man there. Kinda glad I wasn't. They may not be nice dudes, but I'm not really ready. Ready? I'm not ready to skin them alive. Saying that, maybe I will. Maybe I will. Got my spear back. Lovely. Jubbly. Right. I'm assuming it's down this way. Or up this way, I should say. Because I don't know where I'm going, but there's a thing. Bomb, bomb. Oh, poisons. Is that the exit, though? That could be the exit. Oh, no, it's a wall. Best slot. Exit through the gift shop. Right, I see footsteps. Let's go this way. Apparently this is not the way I came in. I was under... No, it's definitely not the way I came in. Can I just keep going down? It seems like this is a better idea. Like, I'm just trying to get to the bottom of the cliff, so why do I keep going... Ah, this is why I have to keep going in caves. Hush, up, oh, up. Oh. Hush, little bait. Okay, I'm not gonna kill you in one shot, am I? Oh, crikey. Hide, 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 hide. I can't move backwards. That's kind of the problem here. Oh, fine. I didn't want to be sneaky anyway. Sneaky's for silly people. Come on, line up. Uh-oh. Club, out. Yeah, yeah. There we go. Know your place, son. No, okay. I don't really want to fight this guy in here. Ow. Bing! 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 I love spears! Can I... Oh. Okay. Continue to use your spears. Let's go. Who would like a fire spear in their face? Would you like a fire spear in your... Would you like... Who would like it? You would like it! Had the time of his bloody life, he did. Honestly, the default guys just aren't anything to worry about. It's only the big dudes with the clubs and the hats. Although, these guys used to die in one hit, and not anymore. Why aren't you dead yet? There we go. Bloody Nora, he's a rugged one, isn't he? It's what women like, a rugged man, a vascular man. Ah, reference. Not even a good reference. What was that? Meat, I think. I guess we're going down here. Ooh, the cliff. Big old cliff. Big old cliff. Let's go this way. Through the Valley of Dead Mammoths. Mammoths. As they're known to all official paleo people. It's like they're just determined to make their cave as creepy as humanly possible. And I'm all on board. If you're evil, own it, you know? Don't wuss out on it. Own it. You are evil. Be evil. Oh, crikey, this place goes on forever. Kill the cave guardian. Okay. Did it. I swear he was leading that guy to the edge, like to push him off the edge of the cliff. Rawr! I thought I killed him. And yet there's another target over here. Oh well. Chuanabo! Do 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 do. Going to run away. Keep on running, keep on running. This is how we run. If I keep on running, I can't die. That's science. Can't argue with science. Take down, take down! Ah! It's going poorly. I kind of brought this on myself, admittedly, but still. Come on, you. Thank you. I see a hook point. Climb quickly, climb quickly, climb quickly. I feel this is like the first time I've actually run away before. Hello, Poppet. Goodbye, Poppet. Oi. Man, I missed the days that was a one-hit kill. Used to be, if you didn't have a hat on, you died in one hit. Hats are very valuable in Far Cry Primal. I should get a hat. Freedom! Freedom! Las Vegas. Bouncy Joe is free to roam the lands. Okay, so hopefully we can now make an antidote, which means we can go to that northern bit and roam through the poison gas. Don't know why I have to make it quite so dramatic, but it is! For this is how we kill Ul and evil Udam. Alright. Seems like a little bit of a, Oh. I had a feeling it was up here. So what's this? What's with all the yellow? Is that not poison? Maybe that's something else. Alright then. Mr. Sack? Mr. Udam. Entrance of the Udam homeland ruled by Ul. Surrounded by deadly poison fumes, the antidote recipe can help you. Right, so is this all the Udam world here? Either way, we're bloody going this way, so let's just stop talking about it and get on the way, shall we? This is the culmination of everything, folks, of everything leading up to this point. I don't know what we'll do after we've done these two. Just this, and there's the other one, right? I've unlocked one more thing, and I think it's useless. It's utterly useless. I can now craft antidote. Where is it? Bomb belt. Throwing shard. Stone shard. Spear belt. Okay. Was I not paying attention? Did I miss something? Skills. No. I must prepare. Ah, shut up. That's what I wanted. No wonder I wasn't doing enough damage. Right. He says prepare, but it just doesn't seem like something I'm likely to do. So let's get to it, shall we? Now, is this yellow leaf valuable now? Is this what I'm going to be using? Ah, is that where the antidote is? Is it over here? I think it might be. Yes. Okay. Maybe I need more yellow before I do this. Like, I'm saying that like I'm even considering it a discussion, but I know I'm about to go down there. If I can find a way that doesn't get me killed. Which, maybe. Ah, here we go. Hello. Thank you. Easy does it. Easy does it out. Okay, we're okay. Totally planned and safe. Let's go. Into Udam Land. Oh. Oh. I was assuming. How do I get down there? Let's try that again. I was kind of assuming I'd gone the right way, frankly. And I can realise now that was a very... Ah. No, I don't actually know what this is going to achieve. I'm going to do it, but I don't know what the point is. Whee! The point was to be badass. Ow. I'm trying to get over there. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, Nelly. Peppermint. Nope, goodbye. Never mind. Can maybe go this way and then left. Maybe we could go through here. This is looking promising. Okay, I can do that. I've already got it, so eat. And now we run. We run very quickly. Cool, easy peasy. I already had tons of that ER leaf, I just didn't know how to actually, bloody Nora, they're not optimistic people, are they? I already had tons of the yellow leaf, I just had to unlock the ability to actually make antidote. This place is creepy. I don't really like riding the saber, so you forgot to be honest, I don't think it doesn't feel great. I know it's quick, but... What are you draw, creepy? Well, I was hoping for a headshot, but whatever. Right, okay, let's grab some stuff, loot the corpse, loot the thing. Get off that mode, finally. Yes, was he just dragging... It might have been a ween jar for me, no? Probably was, actually, knowing the Udam. I'm so proud that I can actually remember what these guys are called. Actually, I say that, I can't remember what the guy in the southern people are called. What are they called? Izila? Izila, that's the one. Oh, the antidote lasts ages. It's still going. I've only just spotted it on the right-hand side, so that's how long it lasts for. And that's from one. Oh! Humans! Udam homeland. Alright, here we are. Okay, and we have a... What's this here? Oh no, it's location. I want to get through here and grab that bonfire. That's how we're going to get safe. You cheeky little... Better. Let's go. Ignore the man behind us. He's a silly man. I think we're going to climb up. I think you always feel a little bit safer, don't you, when you've got the high ground. A Jedi would know all about that. Bloody Obi-Wan Kenobi knows all about the high ground. Who can see me? There's a human there. Hello, human. Goodbye, human. More humans, more humans! Oi! Did I see? Nobody hurts peppermint! Nobody hurts peppermint! Nobody! Nobody! Geronimo! Boop! Anyone else? Anyone else? I highly suggest you just back off for your own safety, frankly. Alright then, guess we're in for a little bit of a tumble. Geronimo! Wah! Ha ha! That's what you want to see, let's be honest. Ugh. Alright, good. Oh, good job, Peppermint. You're okay, girl. You're okay. Got your back. Oi, you cheeky little goose. Rah! Ha ha! No, run, Peppermint, run! I didn't see the guy. Where is he? Oh, you cheeky! I'll do. Gonna heal up. Peppermint, come here, girl. There you go. You've earned this. Just stay still. The girls always run when I try to give them meat. It's getting insulting at this point. Hey, we are a whole new world. Oh, no. No, we're not doing that. A whole new world. A new fantastic point of view. No one to stab bum, man, no man. Whole new world with you. See, I know the song. Get out of the way. Stupid sticks. I mean, I've got through the canyons. Have I not got through the canyons? I feel like, oh, damn raider camp. I'm just charging in like a crazy person. That's fine. It's my sneaky music, just in case you were curious. The lack of Udam Raiders, considering it's an Udam Raider camp. Let's see if we can grab this stone up here. If it's in a decent spot. Ah, there it is. Hello, beautiful. Deisha Hand. Oh, we've got a skill point. Cool. It's got to a point where I kind of need like 4 or 5 skill points before we can even consider it being a thing, you know? How do I get up? I don't see a grapple point. How the bejeep? Yeah, I know what you want me to do, game. But how possible that is a whole other kettle of fish. I do not see a grapple point anywhere. I mean, there must be one, right? Okay. Can I go round? I think I go round. There's an actual road here that seems to go all the way through. Let's go take a little looky-loo. Am I not on the road? Apparently not. Here. Ah, right. So I was literally trying to walk through an impenetrable wall. It's just the kind of man I am. Oh, we'll pretend that last couple of minutes didn't happen. All illusions of subtlety are out of the window. Oh, I'm nearly dead. Heal up. Heal up before I die, heal up before I die, lovely jubbly. Let's play ball! Boing! Boing! It makes me so happy, it really does. I really think I would have been a good caveman. I take such pleasure in violence. Did you just chuck a rock at my head? It's not okay. Oh! It's a tough old bird. Ow! Stop it! Okay, I need to run. I'm dying. Whew! I probably had this coming, must be said. Let's just revive. Is that a mammoth? That's a mammoth! Maybe that's what was getting me. Let's focus on the humans, I think. Oh, I brought my club. Oi, cheeky. So many of them! Bloody... uh-oh. Heal up. The plan is mainly to distract them. I'll let Peppermint distract them. Somebody's gonna distract them, let's put it that way. There's a guy on the hill as well. Go, Peppermint, go! You can call a Peppermint or you can call a Patty. Where's that mammoth gone? Did I see a mammoth or am I crazy? I'm a little worried that I'm seeing mammoths when there aren't any. Oh, hello. You're a silly little man, aren't you? Let's make another club. Oh, I found one somewhere. Cool. Okay, on we go. Freedom! Freedom! Okay, so my next quest is actually to get the bonfire that I was going to go get in a way. So that's pretty handy. Easy does it, Sunny Jim. Easy does it. Let's go. Reach the Udam bonfire and claim it for the win. Ja. Oh, I need to heal up, Peppermint. Peppermint. Here you go. Who's a good girl? You are. You gotta be nice to your Sabretooth, lest she turn around and bite your face off one day. Let's have a little look. Where are we? Right. Anything new? I'm always wondering if there's any new animals. I'm pretty convinced we've seen them all. This place is pretty empty. There's only one bonfire in the whole place. Udam land is rubbish. Oh, wolf, hello. That wasn't a striped wolf, was it? Nope, we're okay. Hello. Look, I'm not here to fight you. You can team up with me. We could be friends. We could be lovers. Okay, we're going to try... Oh, mammoths. Although, you know what mammoth means? Yes! This is how it's done, folks. Let's go. Oh, that's a nice bonfire you've got here. Shame if a mammoth was in it. Oh, hello. Bam! Dude, call all the enemies you like. Oh no, he's on a very small cliff. Whee! Man, I wish you could tame mammoths. Imagine roaming about with a pet mammoth, that'd be awesome. Don't run, sir! We can be friends! Goodbye. Hello. Goodbye. Hello. You didn't die, did you? You're a cheeky little. Come here. That's what I wanted. I love the one where the man, she picks him up. Oh, let's do something cool. Ah, mammoth. Okay. Hello. Didn't really expect that, admittedly. I'm not going to complain. That works. Oh. Well, didn't set a club on fire. Did set myself on fire slightly. But of course I did, really. Nobody's surprised. It's now nighttime in Udam land. Seems like a dangerous combination to me. Alright. If Fire up. Cool, cool, cool. Cool, cool, cool. What do you want from me now, game? Oh my god, look at this. It's like northern... Ah. Oh. How cool's that? Right, Ul's Cave, just down... Well, there, I guess. Ah. That's pretty. It's pretty. Okay, we're going to end it there, folks. Next episode, we are heading into Ul's Cave for what will probably be the final confrontation with this guy. And then we're going to head to the south and take down the the fire dudes as well. Thank you for joining me as per usual. I shall see you lovely folks in that next episode. Cheers. Much love. As always. Bye-bye.